everybody sensei here.
Okay, so
a little while ago I saw a couple of tutorials on how to throw a urawashigeri or a hook kick. The issue with that is a lot of these tutorials, I'm not seeing the hook in the hook kick. So it's more of a straight leg stretch out, okay? Because most people are going to show you from the rear, then extend the leg, tap it slightly, and then bring it back, okay? Or in the front, they extend the leg, tap slightly, and bring it back, okay? From this side, they extend the leg, tap slightly, bring it back. And from the rear, they extend the leg, tap slightly, bring it back. Okay, couple issues with that. One, that's great for point fighting when you're using the ball and foot for extension, because any good touch is a point. We're not talking about point fighting right now, okay? Now, first off, the point of impact, you want it to be the heel. So, if your foot is flexed, if your heel connects, it's not gonna have a lot of impact. I mean, if your foot is pointed, it's not gonna have a lot of impact. So what you wanna do, you wanna flex your foot as much as possible, okay? Now, once again, it's called a hook kick. So you need to hook. The technique usually is not hitting what's next to you, but rather you're coming behind a target, okay? So you bring the kick up like a mawashigeri, almost completely extended, and then you bend it in, okay? That's the hook part of the hook kick. So from the side here, you bring it up and you hook, see? Bam, right there, okay? From the other side, you bring it up, hook, bam. From the rear, you bring it up, hook, bam. If you notice, you can see my heel as it passes. So the whole concept is, let's say this is in a corner right here, okay? So I'm gonna go past it and hook behind it, okay? We're not trying to necessarily hit what's in front of us. Or you got somebody's leg there, legs in front of you. You hook, bang. You end up hitting the hamstring or the calf, because what do we want to do? Hurt those muscles, make them not be able to move. So for 2018, let's try to put the hook back in our hook kicks, okay? Till next time, sensei's out.